On behalf of St. Joseph's Primary School Numurkah, we acknowledge and pay respects to the Yorta Yorta and Bangarang people as the original and ongoing custodians of this land where we stand today, as they have walked and cared for this land for generations.
We commit to actively working alongside the Yorta Yorta and Bangarang people, their descendants, to continue to heal, reconciliate, and maintain the spiritual connection and traditions to these lands.
We thank them for sharing their cultures, spiritualities, and ways of living with the land in this place we all know and call home.
We pay respect to elders past, present, and emerging, here with us today and joining our assembly. May we continue to walk gently and respectfully together with each other.
Almighty God, thank you for today. This new day is overflowing in gifts. Please give my body strength so I can walk through your glorious kingdom with virtue. Please give my lungs fresh air so I can breathe in your love with every walking moment. Please give my voice clarity so I can praise your name from every corner. With good health, I may journey through this blessed day. My body will carry me through this new day. Thank you for good health. Lord, please maintain my health. Amen.
Hello, everybody, and welcome to week 8 of Living and Learning at St. Joseph's. And what a week it has been. A Sunday week ago at 7 p.m, we were practically all packed, ready to go on excursion and camps, whether it be our seniors or right down to our preppies. 7 o'clock we were going, 8 o'clock our school was shut. That's life, that's what we deal with, and I can only congratulate you families for the positive way in which you managed again the situation. For parents and carers, how we respond and react is really what the children see. So to do so in a positive and strong manner really sets the scene as to how our boys and girls manage the situation themselves. So well done. But we move on. We're now looking to plan appropriate celebrations to finish up our year, but we're also very mindful that we minimize the risk and so on as we lead up to Christmas. So we're very mindful, as I say, of the types of things we're doing, just to keep a lid on things in the last 3 or 4 weeks before the end of year. This Friday, it's an important time for 27 of our boys and girls as they make their first communion and the sacrament of confirmation as part of our church. So that's 6:30 in the MacKillop Centre, an important time for them. Otherwise, I make mention that our planned pupil-free day for December 3 is cancelled. I think we'll just maintain our normal living and learning routines. And also, we look forward to our orientation day on Tuesday, December the 7th. Otherwise, well done, everybody. Stay connected, stay close, and we look forward to the last 3 or 4 weeks of school in the lead up to Christmas. Thank you.
Welcome to the Students of the Week.
From C.N. Penny, for the happy and vibrant manner in which she conducts herself daily. From C.H. Xavier, for being a champion during home learning. It was great to see your smiling face during Google Meets. From Senior M, Yolana, for her helpfulness around the classroom and the respect she shows her teachers. Well done. From Senior S, Harry, for always being a polite, friendly, and positive member of our class. From Middle H, Georgia, for being inclusive, welcoming, and always modeling our AAA values. From Middle O, Will, for his positive attitude towards reading and really having a go. It is great to see you reading for more comfortably. Yeah. from Middle W, Willow, for the wonderful way she has settled into our school and the middle area. Welcome, Willow.
Junior S, Sophie, for bringing Bad Dad to life with her enthusiastic expression.
Junior A,
Elsie, for using expression and humour when presenting her oral weather report. Junior H, Zara, for extending your learning, especially in literacy. Awesome work, Zara. From Junior J, Kaylee, for an excellent effort this week, learning to practicing division strategies. Brilliant, Kaylee. Well done. From Prep and Poppy, for the wonderful work ethic what she has developed towards all learning tasks. Well done, Poppy. From Prep and Zali, for working hard on all activities and presenting her work beautifully.
There's a party. A party. A party to-